Many communities internationally struggle with inadequate sanitation and experience poor health and educational outcomes. These can all have a major impact on their well-being. Access to digital technology and what we call financial inclusion is a key aspect that is considered to be an important contributor to well-being. Our research group at the Centre for Markets, Values and Inclusion examines the effect of financial inclusion on a range of economic and development outcomes such as poverty reduction, improvements in health, access to basic sanitation and education. We examine different types of financial inclusion, from access to bank accounts, to improve financial literacy, to the use of digital financial applications such as peer-to-peer and mobile money platforms, where people can save and borrow without requiring the bricks and mortar of a traditional bank just by using their mobile devices. We are currently running projects that are examining the effect of financial inclusion on crime rates and on women's sexual and reproductive health. For the most part, the path for financial inclusion for sustainable development is clear. Greater participation in financial markets and in the use of financial instruments can lead to several positive outcomes in the areas of health, well-being and poverty reduction. Specifically, we find that both traditional and digital financial inclusion can decrease income inequality, improve household access to basic sanitation infrastructure, and improve objective and subjective well-being in emerging and developing economies.